college, right? Yan. So, okay na ba? Sagot kayo, okay na ba? Is it okay na? So, usog kayo, ante. Yan. So, Kuya, sino ba ang technical? Kuya Luke, can we have, ano, another 30 seconds po sa, ano, ay, 1 minute! Ganito! Sino dito sa camp, yung may hindi pa kakilala na taga-ibang church, sino? Ayan! So, para maiba, ganito, challenging. Ganito, ha? Kunwari, kilala mo na siya, tapos pasimple mong titingnan yung name tag niya. So, kunwari, walang name tag. Ayan, kunwari, uy, Kuya Luke, nakita. Pero hindi mo pa siya kilala. Pwede ba yun? Yes. So, tabihan mo ngayon yung hindi mo makakilala. Kung may naiisip ka na gusto mo, lapitan mo na. So, time to start, go! Go, room around. Walang tagwa na name tag. Yan! Walang matitira na hindi nyo nakamayan. Come on! Yes, go on! Yes, go on! Hallelujah! 30 seconds on the clock! Come on! Come on! Pinakita ko na kasi natura. Pinakita ko na kasi ready na. So, ikutin nyo hanggang dulo. May tao dito sa gilid. Bow down our heads. So, before mag-start yung praise and worship, syempre alam natin, di ba? Before we start every praise and worship, we will always start it with a prayer. So, i-occupy nyo yung sa dulo para makapag, ano tayo, di ba? So, our God, Heavenly Father, Lord, tunay na napakadakila mo dahil dinala mo ang mga kabataan na ito, ang bawat youths, ang bawat elders dito sa lugar na to, para i-praise ka, para i-worship ka, na naglaan kami ng oras namin para sa araw na to, para sa gabi na to. And right now, huwag mong hayaan na maalas, hindi maubos yung energy nila for tonight, Lord God. Because Lord, we will give it all up to you, Lord. Because we are here to praise you, to exalt your name, to really know that you are God, Panginoon. Maraming salamat, Lord. Kanina, Panginoon, we said there, Lord, ginamit mo si Kuya Jim, Lord, for us to remember that we want to have an intensified prayer, Lord. We should know our real God, Panginoon. And Lord, as well as Lord, tanggalin ang every barriers na meron kami. And also, the last, we will prioritize the Spirit. We will prioritize the Holy Spirit. Lord, we are now setting the atmosphere, oh God, to really release the blessings, Lord, to release the praise inside them that they cannot contain, Lord. We thank you in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. there's forgiveness, Lord, and there's salvation in the water. And Lord, right now, speak to us. Speak to everyone in this place. That truly, Lord, we will focus on you alone, Lord. That we are here outside this place to really enjoy, Lord, yung natural beauty ng place, yung creation mo. God, tingnan ka sa langit. Tingin sa taas, yan. May stars wala? Ano may stars wala? Meron. Meron, diba? Kikita nyo? Alam nyo minsan, ganyan yung presence ni Lord eh. Diba? Kala mo wala. Pero sabi nga ng mga scientists, the more na tinititigan mo yan, the dami yung stars. Gusto mo bang padamiin yung stars tonight? Yan! So, ngayon, ibubuka natin yung langit. Gusto nyo ba? You want the Lord to worship. So right now, sipin mo, tamo outdoor, oh. Prepare to. Prepare just for us to worship. And hindi nga just yun eh. For us to worship. Right? Diba? So, ngayon, tingin tayo sa ulap. And continue to be convicted. Because right now, you are designed to worship the Lord. You are designed para i-praise siya. So right now, Lord, we will enjoy your creation. We will realize and appreciate your blessings, Lord. The natural beauty of your creation, Lord. The beauty of your forgiveness. The beauty of the stars, the trees, Lord. The beauty of the sky. The beauty of rain. The beauty of sun. The moon, Lord.
Every creature unique in this song.
Acts 33 verse 3, sabi doon, we sing a new song. Play skillfully and shout for joy. And sabi, we sing a new song. You cannot sing a new song kung hindi ka bago. Tama ba? Diba? So right now, just continue to assess yourself. That Lord, am I new today? O bumabalik ako sa dati? Lord, ganito ba ako mag-praise dati? Is it positively or negatively? Diba? So, right now, maraming kagabi ba lang eh, no? Kagabi ba lang intensified na? So right now, we'll continue to intensify ourselves. Gusto nyo ba? Kasi, grabe oh! Kunti na lang eh. Rinig na tayo ni Lord, diba? And nasan ka man ngayon, honestly, He hears you. Because He knows you.
Holy Spirit. believe in a virgin birth. I believe in the saints gone in heaven. In your holy church.
I believe in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, right? So, kanina, pinag-usapan intensified? Sino kay Nike? Intensified? Kagabi, intensified? Yon. So, ngayon, marami bang space sa likod? Ayan, so, ano po tayo ganito? Spread out tayo. Find your most comforting place. Gone. Galaw kayo. Yung tipong makakapag-worship ka talaga. Yung tipong mararamdaman mo na mag-isa ka. So, huwag tayo masyadong lalayo din sa trees. Dito ba din sa, ano? So, medyo lumayo ka lang ngayon sa katabi mo because you need this. Right now, sabi kanina, prayer is worship, prayer is powerful, and prayer is important. So right now, magpe-pray tayo. Tapos, ano? Pagkatapos mag-pray, we'll worship the Lord. Or habang nag-worship, nagpe-pray ka. Because it's still the same, right? So right now, come on. Go to your most comforting place. Yung tipong mararamdaman mo si Lord right now. You just want to stand, you just want to sit, you just want to kneel down. Kahit anong position, right now, focus on the Lord. Ang sabi, focus on the Lord. Diba? Sabi dito, set muna natin yung atmosphere. God, Lord, hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Lord, huwag mong hayaan na may isang tao dito na nakatayo lang, Panginoon. Right now, this will be a history to their life, Lord. This will be a history na, namit ko si Lord. Ang tawag dito? Ang tawag dito? Mount? Mount Peniel. And it says, I saw God here. Maniniwala ka ba? Makikita ko ngayon si Lord dito? Mararamdaman mo? Yun. I saw God here. I encountered the Lord. Grabe. Kita mo yung creations. Kulang na lang. Diba? Anong kulang? Ikaw. Ikaw yung pinakamataas na nilikha ni Lord. Tapos ikaw pa yung tumatalikod. Hindi marunong mag- thank you. Hindi marunong mag-sorry. So, just want you to close your eyes. Yan. Let's just feel the moment. Sulitin natin to. Sulitin natin. Kasi once a year lang to eh. So intensified church, intensified prayer. We'll talk about again the intensified prayer. Ang intensities di ba iba-iba? Magnitude 1, magnitude 2, magnitude 3. Sa tingin mo, anong magnitude mo na? How great yung way mo ng pag-worship. So right now, open your eyes. And let's all start praying. The words of Christ, the sound to generations. The Son of God, teaching us to pray. Echo words, Father, have your way.
to be.